Morning everyone. Another cold and frosty morning, and what I'm flying today is the E-flite M7 MAULE. Such a beautiful morning, very calm. It's not quite light yet, but obviously it's got the navigational lights, so at the moment I'm starting off flying on a 3S. It is very, very cold and my hands are frozen just from putting the plane together and feeding all the fiddly wires into the wings. Really has been a bit of a cold one. This is only the second time I've flown the MAULE. So it's interesting to see how it'll fly in the cold weather. I've just switched over to AS3X now. I can't remember what rates I've got on the plane, so I'm going to have to double check. I think I've got 100% throws. So as I said, when I made the MAULE, what I love is the scale looks. And those navigation lights and the wing lights as well. Yes, my fingertips are absolutely frozen today. And it's very, very difficult to get the sticks going in the right planes when your fingers are freezing. Do now is I'm just going to bring it in for the landing. The ground is very, very hard, so I want to make sure that I don't run the risk of having a prop strike or as I said, you can see that the ground is very, very hard. Okay, so that's my timer. So it's time to bring on for another landing. Okay.